Hi, we're Chris and Andy, and we're spending 4 days in Anglesey. We're splitting up our time on Anglesey, staying at two different sites. The facilities were particularly good, with complimentary toiletries and even curling tongs.
Most of the pitches were hard standing, but we were on a fully serviced grass pitch with a paddock for dog walking behind us. The next morning, we went exploring.
Like to go rock pooling. Going in. It's cold. It's cold and refreshing. Very cold and refreshing.
There were beautiful heathers on the route to the lighthouse, but I took the inland path to avoid the cliff edge.
It's the coldest hand to run down this land, where the ocean lands. It's the tallest sound, the damn smallest crowd, but the hearts break loud. Far from ever feeling lost with me, I'll push you back towards land and sea. They're going down for love, and love is free. Stick with me, and I will guarantee you'll never last alone. The crowd with me.
It's a beautiful morning, so we visit another beach.
Having a nice relax?
Yes, thank you. We move on to the pretty village of Aberffraw.
Head off to our next site.
It was Beaumaris regatta week, but the rain didn't stop the sailing boats. It finally stopped raining, so we could get out and have a look around. We leave Beaumaris. What an amazing beach. It's absolutely massive.